party and you know all the things. I love Andy Miller, man. Give it up for my good friend, Andy Miller.
Hey. Thank you.
the start. You hear Willie Waldman walking in the club I was playing on Beale Street with some great jazz musicians. I mean, the best that had been in New York City recording with the best jazz singers, including me. I was with Lionel Hampton's band then. He walked in and slammed his horn case on the table, picked out his horn, and walked up on my bandstand. That's the first time I met him. And I had no idea who he was. Y'all got it? Okay. Now can I talk? Long story short, when he played, when he got to playing, I told him, I said, we got to have a talk. You're going to take lessons from me personally before you ever go to anybody's bandstand. This is the product, ladies and gentlemen. Give it to Willie Waldman.
Was over. I says, hey Willie, you wanna take it down? Well, let me tell you. Have a little wrestling match. Well, how do you think it went down, Willie?
Just like Indiana. Yeah.
Yeah. we drank and drunk some more. And I says, hey, Willie, you think you're a tough guy? He says, well, I don't know for sure. I said, let's go meet you right here on the ground. That's my spot to get that world grease. Well, by the time it was over, Brad Ray wasn't in one piece. He wasn't no number. supposed to be to. Those Tuesday nights way back when those memories come through. Spend all the bar.
smile on your face.
Ginger.
Looks like the ginger. Ginger song for tonight. There you go, Ginger.